get another round of applause for Fred and Chad. Those are great speeches. Thank you. All right, at this time, we're going to announce some scholarships that our students have won. So our first scholarship, and when I call your name, you can come up and get your certificate. First scholarship is for the Chiloquin High School Community Involvement Scholarship in the amount of $500, and this is to Ayana Reyes. Julia Zumwalt Scholarship Award, and this one of these goes out to every high school gets one scholarship, and ours is going to Micaiah Jane in the amount of $500. All right. The benefit for the Basin Scholarship in the amount of $750, Ayana Reyes. All right, Chiloquin Family and Community Education Scholarship in the amount of $800. Ayana Reyes. So have her say. All right, Chiloquin High School Memorial Scholarship is presented to Micaiah Jane in the amount of $500. And at this time, can I have Jessica Lockram Placencia come up to present the Doug Wilson Scholarship?
Good morning and congratulations to you all in reaching this milestone in your lives. It's a pleasure to be here today presenting on behalf of the committee this year's Coach Wilson Memorial Scholarship to one of our esteemed graduates. The Coach Wilson Memorial Scholarship was founded after the passing of coach and educator Mr. Doug Wilson by two class of 2005 Chiloquin alumni. Their goal with establishing this scholarship was to carry on a legacy of giving back to the youth in this community and passing on the ideals instilled in them of carrying ourselves with poise, confidence, and class. Three things that Coach Wilson adamantly believed in and passed on to the student athletes he helped mentor and coach throughout his tenure as educator at Chiloquin High School. Those three things, poise, confidence, and class, are a staple of what the selection committee looks for in the candidates who apply for this scholarship, as well as a candidate that provides service in the community, leadership through action, and is in good academic standing. This year's recipient has indeed fulfilled the ideals of the scholarship and then some. Without question, anyone who has had the pleasure of interacting with or watched this individual develop into a strong leader, exceptional teammate, and overall great person, you have no doubt walked away thinking to yourself, that is a great kid right there. This year's recipient carries themselves with poise in challenging times, confidence in the face of uncertainty, and class in humbling losses and exciting victories. All traits which embody the spirit of this scholarship and the heart of the lessons Coach Wilson left behind. It is an honor to be able to provide a small help to reaching your goals, and we look forward to seeing you pay it forward in the future. One final message from Mr. Wilson, which some of us in the audience may recall and still ring true today, make it a great day or not, the choice is yours. It is with great pleasure that I present this year's Coach Wilson Memorial Scholarship to Miss Micaiah Jane.
I have two more scholarships. Another Chiloquin High School Community Involvement Scholarship. This one's for $500 to Micaiah Jane. And then our final scholarship is a local scholarship that goes out every year, the Roy Ginger Scholarship. They were unable to make it today, and we had one winner this year for the Ginger Scholarship in the amount of $10,000, and that is Micaiah Jane. All right, at this time, we are going to have our parent dedication, where our students will present roses to the people that made a difference in their education. Seniors, it is your time. Gentlemen, the moment we've been waiting for. At this time, could I please have our board members and district office personnel join me up here at the podium? So again, our order, we're going to go in the order listed in the program. So if you would like to, we're going to start first name listed there. If you'd like to go ahead and move to that front and center spot. Please be aware that we are filming this, streaming it for Family Away, so let's not block our camera there. But if you want to get right at the top of that aisle, you can. All right. If I could please have the first row, please stand. And our first graduate is Katrina Shailene Blakely.
Yeah, jump up here. Shut
up. Talon Autumn Rose Cassison. Scotty Ray Gilchrist. Megan Elizabeth Hanlon. Micaiah Ann Jane. Javai Kintapus Rain Kirk. All right, the first row, you guys can sit. Back row, please stand. Chad Augustine Malley. Frederick Matthew Malley. Chad Lee Miller. Ayana Marie Reyes. Tiana Anise Reynolds. Justin Anton Schock. Dylan Anderson James Wimmer. And at this time, can I have all the graduates please stand? Congratulations, the class of 2021. At this time, you can go ahead and take your tassels and move it from your right to your left. Ladies and gentlemen, the class of 2021.
Yeah, now I'm jumping out the Bentley, yeah. And I know I sound dramatic, yeah. but I know how to have it, yeah. For the money, I'm a savage, yeah. I be itching like I had it, yeah. I'm surrounded 20 bands, yeah. They didn't know my legend, yeah. Everyone wanna act like they important, yeah. But I'll let me know that when I saw my door, yeah. Everyone counting on me, drop the ball, yeah. Everything custom like I'm at the bottom, yeah. TV, sunset done changed ever since we was on. I dreamed it all ever since I was young. They said I won't be nothing. Now they always say congratulations. Congratulations.
Thank you very much.
Now, I can scream that we made it.
I